So I'm here with the Australian boxing team. They're very, very talented, but today's a special day. Luke Jackson, the captain, is behind the camera. Say hi, Luke.
Hey, how's it going?
No, let them... There you go.
Hello.
And today you're going to talk to some of your teammates. We have here one of your teammates. Introduce us.
Jackson Woods.
Jackson Woods, and you got a special tattoo today at the Olympics.
Yeah, I just got the rings here.
In London, you got it made.
Yeah, London 2012. Just woke up this morning and thought I'm going to get the rings, so straight in there. Yeah. That's Aussie for you, man.
Just going for it, like no consequences, nothing. How was your family back home when they watch this video? Well, they'll be like, what is our son doing? They'll be like, yeah, you should have gotten five more.
They're in bed right now, so they don't even know. But, nah, they'll like it when they see it, I reckon. Yeah.
You got them all done?
Yeah.
Gangsta Wood!
What's that you got there?
I just got the Olympic rings, London 2012.
So you copied me, did you?
So you're going to copy me, apparently, because you like it. But, yeah, I reckon it looks awesome.
Nah, it does, mate. I think the colour... has made up my mind. I think I'll get the coloured.
Yeah.
And if I'm not happy, then I'll just get them to colour it in with dark.
Yeah, that's it. It's good.
What are you for, to get punched or to get a tattoo?
Get the tattoo.
Suppose where it depends where the punch is, bro.
So wait, if everyone on the team gets one, you think they should?
Yeah, I'd love for everyone to get one.
Including the coaches?
Touch his arms full.
Okay.
Full
one.
I can't get one.
You get one,
but
Phil?
Yeah, I wouldn't. Yeah, I want to get Beijing too. I just don't have it done.
Well, come on, Phil. We got the card. Gotta come get it.
Just get the rings.
Come get it.
The rings. Yeah, it's got to be in Beijing under, and then London under that.
But why get it here? Like, I mean, if you wear a shirt, nobody can see it.
Yeah, too.
I'll make sure they see it.
You put your guns up? No, but why here?
I don't know. I thought it was gonna hurt a lot more there than the outside, but I like it. I reckon it looks good there. I don't know.
It's good there because I don't fade either.
I was gonna get it there because I thought it wouldn't hurt as much.
And then, couldn't fit it.
And then I thought, nah, I'll get it there because it'll look better.
Was it big enough so that you go to the inside?
In America, they can only get two rings with one.
When did you decide?
I've known that I wanted to get it, but today I just woke up and thought, yeah, I'm getting it. So, yeah.
What do you think about the tattoo?
Yeah, it looks sick. I'm definitely a very similar one. I wasn't sure whether to go just the grey wash or get the colour, but looking at that, I'm liking the colour, so I don't know. I think I might get colour.
It's going to stay with you for the rest of your life. It's going to stand out.
That's
it. You know you're an Olympian.
That's it. You know, that's what it's about. You know, we all work so hard to get here, so to be able to get it, that's a great honour. And every time someone sees it, it'll just spark that memory again.
Is he going to get one too?
Me? Nah, I'm Muzzy, bro, so... We don't get no tattoos.
Why not?
He's religious, Muslim.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Yeah. You can't get tattoos if you're Muslim?
Nah.
It's the same thing in Judaism. Jews don't get tattoos.
Nah.
No. So I guess you're not Jewish and you're not Muslim.
He's Woodsy.
Tasmanian. So what's the mood like? We're 3-4 more days left of these Olympic Games. How's it been so far for you guys?
We've been awesome, man. Mad experience, you know. Like, for me, being so young, you know, this is just like heading into Rio, I know what to expect, so yeah, it's been great.
Are you going to get one too?
He's going to get, when he wins the gold,
his
girlfriend
said
here to here.
His girlfriend said he's not allowed to.
Right there. Australia's first ever gold medal.
Have you seen it?
What? Oh.
It's good.
You like it?
Anyone else got it? Yeah.
Why didn't you get one like Mike Tyson?
That's mad.
What? Yes. Thinking about that because I got kicked out of the casino, so I'll get a big tattoo and I'll get back in.
So there you have it, right here, the fighters. The Olympics are going okay?
Yeah, it's going great.
It's winding down. Are you ready to go home?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely ready to go home and see the family. We've been away for a few months now, so it'd be great to get home and see everyone.
What are you going to say?
Do you miss your arms or bigger with the moment?
Yeah. I haven't really flexed yet because I'll burst the blood. When I give it a flex,
So Luke, what do you say about his tattoo? You want to get one too, right?
Yeah, man. It's very nice. It's I've been wanting to get one for about 6 years now. So, you know, I'm booked in Friday to get one done. And like Jesse, I wasn't sure about the dark or the colour. And I think after seeing that, I'll get the colour. So, yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, man.
You have tattoos.
What's a bit of tattoo gonna do? I've lost in the boxing ring. That's the most pain you can feel lately. Oh, yeah.
In London, ESNEWS.com and Mosek back reporting. Okay.